Fox, do you copy?
General, mind explaining what's going on?
I suppose I'd better. We originally developed this teleportation device with Andross to bring peace to the galaxy. But he grew mad with power and claimed the technology for his own twisted purposes. When we discovered the truth, we decided to teleport Andross to another dimension, and it worked. We could never have done it without your father, Fox. But now Andross is back, and he's brought some new toys with him. He's even gained control of our teleporters. If this continues, the entire Lylat system will be in his clutches. We must do whatever it takes to stop Andross and destroy this technology. We need you, Fox. Will you help us?
Count on it. Andross won't get away with this.
Good luck.
That's as far as you go, Star Fox.
I do hope you like our new toys.
Ah! You're even dumber than your old man!
You think Andross has time to waste on vermin like you?
Star Wolf, why am I not surprised?
Now leave me alone!
Let us dance! Can this be?
bested by a fox. Impossible!
I'm coming for you, Andross.
We're all counting on you.
Trust your instincts. Follow me, Fox.
What?
Over here, Fox. This way, Fox. Don't ever give up, my son. Over here, Fox. If you go any farther, there'll be no turning back. It seems you're determined to see this through. Very well. Follow me, Fox.
Dad!
I've been waiting for you, Star Fox. With my mighty intellect, the universe shall soon be mine to command as I see fit. Opposing me is truly a death sentence. Just ask your father. To eat out of his paws, just like your father, doesn't he?
Thank you.
hot dog. Is that really how you want to live your life, boy? To fight for peace. But have you any idea what that really means?
You have to make it back to your friends, Fox.
Dad!
Curse you, James McCloud! Why won't you stay dead?
That was some fine work out there.
Is something wrong, Fox?
No, nothing. Nothing's wrong.